Now here's 15 rows. So what you want to do is wrap working yarn around the loom. Cut. Now you want to bring the yarn up through like this. And I always lift that peg up before I know I did it. Now you just do this to every loop. Then you lift the loops off the pegs. Stretch your stitches. And just put it off to the side. Get your burn yarn, the hot chocolate heart, on the end here, make a slip knot, found an anchor peg. And drawstring cast on again. You wrap the peg. That. There you cast on. Now you're on row one. And you just do a wrap for 12 rows. Don't cast off. Change your color for the whipped cream. And do that for 3 rows of purl. And I'll show you that when we get that part. So pause the video and get that done.